Yes.
A spirit peers down at his own remains with morbid fascination. His ghost... You struggle in vain against the restraints binding you to the table. The gag muffles your screams as the scalpel is lowered to your flesh. The box hops and dances, as if an energetic toad lives within it. A large key protrudes from the side.
Die, Isbeel!
The swaying toy sports a grin so evil. It might have spawned from the void itself. But it's not the smile that disturbs you most. It's the ominous ticking of the mechanism beneath.
Okay. The doctor's plan! Hide in wedding cake. When dessert time came, go boom! Goodbye, Isbeel! Oh? Oh! In that case...
Yes.
This again.
You eagerly followed the doctor. Your husband's operation was a success, and now you can see him. The doctor ushers you into a dark room. There's a strange smell in here. You awaken, still strapped down. You groggily turn your head to see the doctor place another piece of you into a jar of fluid. How much more can you lose and still live? Darkness. You pour at your face with the stumps that were once your hands. They find empty eye sockets sewn shut. You cry out, but without your tongue, you can only muster a pitiful moan.
So,
thank you.
Nice.
Wet eyes, red face, soiled garb. The dwarf suffering is writ on his body and soul. He opens his mouth to speak, revealing a gaping darkness where his tongue should be. You recognize him. This is Barston Tongues, the self-assured driftwood bard, whose golden voice filled the tavern with verse. The dwarf's eyes widen in gratitude. He blinks, yet no tears fall from the pink goo that's collected in the corners. His lips part. Drool trickles from his lower lip, but he speaks no words, and there is no meaning to be found in his formless throat burbles.
That's the bard from Driftwood. Looks like his singing days are over.
In the squalor of these hellish surroundings, you spy a lone, bewildered figure.
Who's there? So dark. Step in from the shadows. It's you, God Woken. The demon, Adramalik. Too powerful. Possessed. Kill it, if you can. Adramalik, his name is not enough. He knew I was coming for him. A trap, a cage. So fast, like lightning before the thunder. So fast, my soul encaged. Yes, a newfound silence, sweet absence of agony. The thousand teeth are gone, gnawing at the mind and heart. I face the hell scarcely to be imagined, but you, torchbearer, led me out of the dark. Thank you. Bless you. You did what I could not. After such a feat, it cannot be denied. You are worthy of divinity.
I must depart for the Lady Vengeance. There I can recover. Go claim the power of the gods, and do unto the void as you did unto the demon. Only you can.
Thank you.
fixed to the platform. I wonder why. Artifacts, protected by magical shields. Nice.
Oh, lucky find.
Locked with magic.
Thank you.
When you unlock one, you lock the other. I think the damned thing's closed for good.
Lucky find. artifacts, protected by magical shields. When you unlock one, you lock the other. Nice. Nice. Thank you.
The marvelous armor of Lord Quinn, polymorph extraordinaire. The mortal remains of John Corcoran. The mesmeric tome of Lady Pautieni. The rakish armor of Lord Ruini, he whose footsteps never touch ground. The lute of Boris Love, the legendary bard.
You ended my suffering. I am a projection of the spirit of Elenessa. The demon is dead. I am no longer his slave. You have my gratitude, and in recognition of all that you've done, I shall give you the spirit of an elven morning star. Made of pure source, it will pierce your enemy's armor. I know you shall use it in the service of good. Fare you well, Demon Slayer. Fare you well.
Thank you.
tracks. Black as coal. One of Adramalik's. A single soul. A light snuffed out. I did this. What was I thinking? 1 minute they're living their lives, playing with their children, meeting with friends, singing and praying. And the next, gone. I extinguished them in an instant. Like they were nothing. I don't know. They'd still be alive if it wasn't for me. I'm just one person. Maybe there was another way. Well, it doesn't matter now, I guess. What's done is done. And I'm glad you were there to help me see it through.
Think they'll open the shops anytime soon?
I've seen a few traders about the place.
Business doesn't stop for long.
Clear off.
May my wares offer the company. Another victim. My victim.
She sticks her tongue out at you, then gets back to work.
Hear ye, hear ye! Trouble brewing in the ancient empire! Dallas strengthens border defences! Hear ye, hear ye! Lucian's day arrives! Hopeful pilgrims take the path of blood!
Not if you're without sin, it isn't.
Hear ye, hear ye! Dwarven wedding interrupted by Voidwoken! Brave dwarves party on! Hear ye, hear ye! Cranley Hubert publishes latest edition! New book already out of date! Hear ye, hear ye! That's all the news that's fit to shout!
Get out of here!
I welcome you, Thomas, and natives alike. We shall train.
Replenishing your supplies, Monster Slayer? An excellent idea. There'll be more Voidwoken to slay before we are done, I wager.
He tips you a salute and walks on.
I welcome you. We shall train. We shall talk.
broken arrow. You've got your work cut out.
I've earned good gold in dealings with lizards in the past, but your kind are out of favour with many in Arcs. I can't be seen talking to you, appearances and all.
The elf stands in front of a cart displaying various sundries. He warmly motions to you and gives you a broad smile.
Don't fret, my friend, and don't falter. You needn't call to Lucian for succor, for I am here to answer your purchasing prayers on this day of celebration. May the gods watch over.
How's your business going?
Arcs is still a free city, last time I checked.
There's bodies in the streets.
Very funny.
This place isn't free, not anymore.
Lucian, stay your eyes! Hopeful pilgrims, take the path of blood!
I heard that the paladins killed unarmed magisters. Didn't even let them surrender.
Not too loud. What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you going wrong like that?
Arcs is still a free city, last time I checked.
There's bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
I heard that the paladins killed unarmed magisters. Didn't even let them surrender.
Not too loud. What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you going wrong like that?
Arcs is still a free city, last time I checked.
There's bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
Cranley Hubert publishes latest edition. New book already out of date.
I heard that the paladins killed unarmed magisters. Didn't even let them surrender.
All those broken arrows.
Not too loud.
Your work cut
what
out.
Do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you going wrong like that?
What are you looking for?
Arcs is still a free city, last time
picky,
I checked.
So long as the arrow flies straight.
There's bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
Get out of here, you dirty mutt!
How's the potion business going?
Hunters, I've got the rare mix.
Very funny.
I heard that the paladins killed unarmed magisters. Didn't even let them surrender.
Hear ye, hear ye.
Not too loud. What do you think the paladins would do to us if they heard you going wrong like that?
Arcs is still a free city, last time I checked.
There's bodies in the streets. This place isn't free, not anymore.
Hunters,